Well, my mom didn't want me to go. She thought I didn't have a hope. And well, then I told my dad, and he thought I should go because he knew I really wanted it. And so he brought me. It was mad, it was. All the people, and it was really fun though, because everyone was really excited, and yeah, it was good. They asked you to say your name and where you came from, and I was really nervous. I kept dropping things, and I was going the wrong way and everything, and we had to learn this. And it was nice there because we all kind of talked and it calmed you down. And the girl kept asking me to say it again, and then she called in Fiona Mir, and then they told me that they wanted to see me again. How was it?
It's a strange one. It's like, he thinks, I think he's a little bit self-conscious, you know? Oh, and everyone's against him, and he doesn't want that, you know? So he wants to fit in with everyone, because he's never fitted in with anyone. And then he likes her, you know? Like, he's fascinated by her, and she's wise. She has really good insight into people. She knows he's fascinated by her, and she wants to be friends with him. She really likes it, because she doesn't have any friends. And then when she hurts, she likes Harry, you know? And then when she heard he was doing this army, she wanted to go, like, to learn the magic, but also to make friends, you know? She's not a loner, although she's alone. She doesn't want to be alone, she wants to have friends.
Yeah. And I was a bit freaked out by that because it all happened so quickly, you know. I thought it went okay. And it was really fun because Ed did it, you know, because he's very good at acting, so you just believe he's Harry. And he talked to me, and it was nice. And then I found out, I think 3 days later, so, that was good, because I couldn't have stood all the waiting, you know. She called, I got a call when I was in the shop, and they just told me then, and I was shocked. Unfortunately, all my shoes have mysteriously disappeared. I suspect narwhals are behind it. They can only be seen by people who've seen death. My mum, she was quite an extraordinary witch, but she did like to experiment, and one day one of her spells went badly wrong. I was 9.
Yes,
it was rather horrible. I do feel very sad about it sometimes. But I've got Dad. We both believe you, by the way. That he who must not be named is back, and you fought him, and the Ministry are conspiring against you and Dad. Well, if I were you know who, I'd want you to feel cut off from everyone else. It's just you alone. You're not as much of a threat. I've lost all my possessions. Apparently people have been hiding them. Oh, it's all good fun. But as it's the last night, I really do need them back. That's all right. Anyway, my mum always said, things we lose have a way of coming back to us in the end. Always in the way of respect. I think I'll just go have some pudding. I was fine, like, I didn't have to worry, because before I was waiting for the call and I was nervous, but now I knew I had the part and I could just forget about it for a few days. Mad in school, went into school and everyone was just, well, all of my year were at the windows and they were all waving when I came in and then all these camera people started coming to the school and all the other girls went outside and were waving and I stayed inside and they didn't notice me. I think they had dyed my hair at that point, so it was different. It was mad, yeah. And they had to, yeah, it's really fun, and everyone's really, really nice. They just, like, you don't get nervous when you're talking to everyone. Because the first few days I was nervous, but then when you start talking to people, it's fine. Well, people like her because she's like a breath of fresh air, you know, because in the... It gets so dark and Harry's always cross and then... It just... All the tension goes and she makes you laugh, you know, because she's so free and really honest. I don't know how much I like her. some similarities, but I'm more determined than her. Well, not about me. At first, when it was announced, I did check, but then I got kind of upset because, you know, there's some people who will love you and some people won't, and then it just, you can't, like, it will never happen that everyone will agree. And so you have to just try and do your best, and what you think, I have to do what I think of. And if that pleases some people, that's good. Yeah, very much. That's gonna be exciting. I was watching them building the set and it looks really good. Well, just meeting this amazing, you know, because she created all the world and the one person who made it all up, and it's so amazing. And I was amazed at, she wrote this book and all of this happened, all that film, and she's really, really nice. She's really easy to talk to, and I was telling her about theories of what will happen, and she just nodded, and she kept it secret, and I don't want her to tell either. Yeah, I'm a huge fan, I love the books. They make you feel happy, and something to do as well. Like all the fan sites that there is, you can talk to people about it, they're about magic, so you can kind of escape all the world here. Yeah, my room, I redecorated my room recently, and it's orange, and I put my favorite quotes from the books in turquoise. I had loads of posters, but they're too black, so they make the room really dark. And yeah, my cats just had kittens recently, and we called one of them Dumbledore. Yeah, they're nice, but they're not like their characters. They just and I had a cat called Crookshanks, but he died. she thought I didn't have a hope. And well, then I told my dad, and he thought I should go because he knew I really wanted it. And so he brought me. It was mad, it was. All the people, and it was really fun though, because everyone was really excited. And yeah, it was good. They asked you to say your name and where you came from, and I was really nervous. I kept dropping things, and I was going the wrong way and everything, and we had to learn it. So it was nice there because we all kind of talked and it calmed you down. And the girl kept asking me to say it again, and then she called in Fiona Muir, and then they told me that they wanted to see me again.
It's a strange one. It's like, he thinks, I think he's a little bit self-conscious, you know? And everyone's against him, and he doesn't want that, you know? So he wants to fit in with everyone, because he's never fitted in with anyone. And then he likes her, you know? Like, he's fascinated by her, and she's wise. She has really good insight into people. She knows he's fascinated by her, and she wants to be friends with him. She really likes it because she doesn't have any friends. And then when she hurt, she likes Harry, you know. And then when she heard he was doing this army, she wanted to go, like, to learn the magic, but also to make friends, you know. She's not a loner, although she's alone. She doesn't want to be alone. She wants to have friends. Going mad. I can see them too. You're just as sane as I am. It's a charm, actually. Keeps away the narwhals. Hungry. I hope there's pudding.
Freaked out by that because it all happened so quickly, you know. I thought it went okay, and it was really fun because he's very good at acting, so you just believe he's Harry, and he talked to me, and it was nice, and then I found out. I think 3 days later, so that was good because I couldn't have stood all the waiting, you know. She called. I got a call when I was in the shop, and they just told me then, and I was shocked too. patiently on my shoes and mysteriously disappeared. I suspect narwhals are behind them.
They can only be seen by people who've seen death. My mum. She was quite an extraordinary witch, but she did like to experiment, and one day one of her spells went badly wrong. I was 9.
Yes, it was rather horrible.
I do feel very sad about it sometimes. But I've got Dad. We both believe you, by the way. That he who must not be named is back, and you fought him, and the Ministry are conspiring against you and Dumbledore. Well, if I were you-know-who, I'd want you to feel cut off from everyone else. Because if it's just you alone, you're not as much of a threat. Lost all my possessions. Apparently people have been hiding them. Oh, it's all good fun. But as it's the last night, I really do need them back. That's all right. Anyway, my mum always said, things we lose have a way of coming back to us in the end. If not always in the way we expect. I think I'll just go have some pudding.
I was fine, like, I didn't have to worry, because before I was waiting for the call and I was nervous, but now I knew I had the prize and I could just forget about it for a few days. Went into school and everyone was just, well, all of my year were at the windows and they were all waving when I came in, and then all these camera people started coming to the school and all the other girls went outside and were waving and I stayed inside and they didn't notice me. I think they had dyed my hair at that point, so it was different. It was mad, yeah. And they had to, yeah, it's really fun, and everyone's really, really nice. They just, like, you don't get nervous when you're talking to everyone. Because the first few days I was nervous, but then when you start talking to people, it's fine. Well, people like her because she's like a breath of fresh air, you know, because in the... It gets so dark and Harry's always cross and then... It just... All the tension goes and she makes you laugh, you know, because she's so free and really honest. I don't know how much I'm like her. There is some similarities, but... I'm more determined than her. not about me. At first, when it was announced, I did check, but then I got kind of upset because, you know, there's some people who will love you and some people won't, and then it just, you can't, like, it will never happen that everyone will agree. And so you have to just try and do your best, and what you think, I have to do what I think too. And if that pleases some people, that's good. Yeah, very much. That's going to be exciting. I was watching them building the set and it looks really good. Well, just meeting is amazing, you know, because she created all the world and the one person who made it all up, and it's so amazing. And I was amazed at, she wrote this book and all of this happened, all the film, and she's really, really nice. And, she's really easy to talk to, and I was telling her about theories of what will happen, and she just nodded, and she kept it secret, and I don't want her to tell either. Yeah, I'm a huge fan, I love the books. They make you feel happy, and something to do as well. Like all the fan sites that there is, you can talk to people about it, and they're like, they're like magic, so you can kind of escape all the world here. Yeah, my room, I redecorated my room recently, and it's orange, and I put my favourite quotes from the books in turquoise. I had loads of posters, but they're too black, so they make the room really dark. And yeah, my cats just had kittens recently, and we called one of them Dumbledore. Yeah, they're nice, but they're not like their characters. They just and I had a cat called Crookshanks, but he died. Well, my mom didn't want me to go. She thought I didn't have a hope. And then I told my dad, and he thought I should go because he knew I really wanted it. And so he brought me. Was mad it was, all the people, and it was really fun though, because everyone was really excited, and yeah, it was good. They asked you to say your name and where you came from, and I was really nervous. I kept dropping things, and I was going the wrong way and everything. And we had to learn it. So it was nice there because we all kind of talked and it calmed you down. And the girl kept asking me to say it again, and then she called in Fiona Mir, and then they told me that they wanted to see me again.
It's a strange one. It's like, I think he's a little bit self-conscious, you know? And everyone's against him, and he doesn't want that, you know? And so he wants to fit in with everyone. He's never fitted in with anyone. And then he likes her, you know? Like, he's fascinated by her, and she's wise. She has really good insight into people. She knows he's fascinated by her, and she wants to be friends with him. She really likes it, because she doesn't have any friends. And then when she hurts, she likes Harry, you know? And then when she heard he was doing this army, she wanted to go, like, to learn the magic, but also to make friends, you know? She's not a loner, although she's alone. She doesn't want to be alone, and she wants to have friends. I can see them too. You're just as sane as I am. It's a charm, actually. It keeps away the narwhals. Hungry. I hope there's pudding.
I was freaked out by that because it all happened so quickly, you know. I thought it went okay, and it was really fun because Ed did it, you know, because he's very good at acting, so you just believe he's Harry, and he talked to me, and it was nice, and then I found out. I think 3 days later, so that was good because I couldn't have stood all the waiting, you know. She called. I got a call when I was in the shop, and they just told me then, and I was shocked.
Unfortunately, all my shoes have mysteriously disappeared. I suspect narwhals are behind them. They can only be seen by people who've seen death. My mum. She was quite an extraordinary witch, but she did like to experiment, and one day one of her spells went badly wrong. I was 9. Yes, it was rather horrible. I do feel very sad about it sometimes. But I've got Dad. We both believe you, by the way, that he who must not be named is back, and you fought him, and the Ministry are conspiring against you and Dumbledore. Well, if I were you-know-who, I'd want you to feel cut off from everyone else. Because if it's just you alone, you're not as much of a threat. You lost all my possessions. Apparently people have been hiding them. Oh, it's all good fun. But as is the last night, I really do need them back. That's all right. Anyway, my mom always said, things we lose have a way of coming back to us in the end. If not always in the way we expect. I think I'll just go have some pudding.
I didn't have to worry, because before I was waiting for the call and I was nervous, but now I knew I had the pass and I could just forget about it for a few days. Was mad in school, went into school, and everyone was just, well, all of my year were at the windows, and they were all waving when I came in, and then all these camera people started coming to the school, and all the other girls went outside and were waving, and I stayed inside, and they didn't notice me. I think they had dyed my hair at that point, so it was different. It was mad, yeah. And they had to, yeah, it's really fun, and everyone's really, really nice. They just, like, you don't get nervous when you're talking to everyone. Because the first few days I was nervous, but then when you start talking to people, it's fine. Well, people like her because she's like a breath of fresh air, you know, because in the... it gets so dark and Harry's always cross, and then it just, all the tension goes, and she makes you laugh, you know, because she's so free and really honest. I don't know how much I'm like her. There is some similarities, but I'm more determined than her. Well, not about me. At first, when it was announced, I did check, but then I got kind of upset because, you know, there's some people who will love you and some people won't, and then it just, you can't, like, it will never happen that everyone will agree. And so you have to just try and do your best and what you think. I have to do what I think of. And if that pleases some people, that's good. Yeah, very much. That's going to be exciting. I was watching them building the center. It looks really good. Well, just meeting this amazing, you know, because she created all the world and the one person who made it all up, and it's so amazing. And I was amazed at, she wrote this book and all of this happened, all the film, and she's really, really nice, and she's really easy to talk to, and I was, telling her about, theories of what will happen, and she just, nodded, and she kept it secret. I don't want her to tell it either. Yeah, I'm a huge fan. I love the books. They make you feel happy, and they something to do as well. Like all the fan sites that there is, you can talk to people about it, and they're like you can. They're about magic, so you can kind of escape all the world here. Yeah, my room, I redecorated my room recently, and it's orange, and I put my favourite quotes from the books in turquoise. I had loads of posters, but they're too black, so they make the room really dark. And yeah, my cats just had kittens recently, and we called one of them Dumbledore. Yeah, they're nice, but they're not like their characters. They just and I had a cat called Crookshanks, but he died. Well, my mom didn't want me to go. She thought I didn't have a hope. And then I told my dad, and he thought I should go because he knew I really wanted it. And so he brought me. All the people, and it was really fun though, because everyone was really excited, and it was good. They asked you to say your name and where you came from, and And I was really nervous. I kept dropping things and I was going the wrong way and everything. And we had to learn it. So it was nice there because we all kind of talked and it calmed you down. And the girl kept asking me to say it again, and then she called in Fiona Muir, and then they told me that they wanted to see me again.
It's a strange bond. It's like, I think he's a little bit self-conscious, you know? And everyone's against him, and he doesn't want that, you know? So he wants to fit in with everyone, because he's never fitted in with anyone. And then he likes her, you know? Like, he's fascinated by her, and she's wise. She has really good insight into people. She knows he's fascinated by her, and she wants to be friends with him. She really likes it, because she doesn't have any friends. And then when she hurts, she likes Harry, you know? And then when she heard he was doing this army, she wanted to go, like, to learn the magic, but also to make friends, you know, she's not a loner, although she's alone. She doesn't want to be alone, and she wants to have friends. You're not going mad. I can see them too. You're just as sane as I am. It's a charm, actually. It keeps away the nerves. Hungry. I hope there's pudding.
Freaked out by that because it all happened so quickly, you know. I thought it went okay, and it was really fun because he's very good at acting, so you just believe he's Harry, and he talked to me, and it was nice, and then I found out. I think 3 days later, so. That was good because I couldn't have stood all the waiting, you know. I got a call when I was in the shop. And they just told me then, and I was shocked.
Unfortunately, all my shoes have mysteriously disappeared. I suspect narwhals are behind them. They can only be seen by people who've seen death. My mum. She was quite an extraordinary witch, but she did like to experiment, and one day one of her spells went badly wrong. I was 9.
Yes,
it was rather horrible. I do feel very sad about it sometimes, but I've got Dad. We both believe you, by the way, that he who must not be named is back, and you fought him, and the Ministry are conspiring against you and Dad. want you to feel cut off from everyone else. Because if it's just you alone, you're not as much of a threat. Lost all my possessions. Apparently people have been hiding them. Oh, it's all good fun. But as for last night, I really do need them back. That's all right. Anyway, my mom always said, things we lose have a way of coming back to us in the end. If not always in the way we expect. I think I'll just go have some pudding.
I didn't have to worry, because before I was waiting for the call and I was nervous, but now I knew I had the pass and I could just forget about it for a few days. Mad in school, went into school and everyone was just, well, all of my year were at the windows and they were all waving when I came in and then all these camera people started coming to the school and all the other girls went outside and were waving and well, I stayed inside and they didn't notice me. I think they had dyed my hair at that point, so it was different. It was mad, yeah. And they had to, yeah, it's really fun, it's and everyone's really, really nice. They just, like, you don't get nervous when you're talking to everyone. Because at the first few days I was nervous, but then when you start talking to people it's fine. Well, people like her because she's like a breath of fresh air, you know, because it gets so dark and Harry's always cross and then it just, all the tension goes and she makes you laugh, you know, because she's so free and really honest. I don't know how much I'm like her. There is some similarities, but I'm more determined than her. Well, not about me. At first, when it was announced, I did check in. But then I got kind of upset because, you know, there's some people who will love you and some people won't. And then it just, you can't, like, it will never happen that everyone will agree. And so you have to just try and do your best. And what you think, I have to do what I think will. If that pleases some people, that's good. Yeah, very much. That's going to be exciting. I was watching them building the set and it looks really good. Well, just amazing. It's amazing, you know, you... Because she created all the world and the one person who made it all up, and it's so amazing. And I was amazed at, she wrote this book and all of this happened, all the film, and she's really, really nice, and she's really easy to talk to, and I was, telling her about theories of what will happen, and she just nodded, and she kept it secret. I don't want her to tell either. Yeah, I'm a huge fan. I love the books. They make you feel happy, and they something to do as well. Like all the fan sites that there is, you can talk to people about it, and they're like they're about magic, so you can kind of escape all the world here. Yeah, my room, I redecorated my room recently, and it's orange, and I put my favourite quotes from the books in turquoise. And, I had loads of posters, but they're too black, so they make the room really dark. And yeah, my cats just had kittens recently, and we called one of them Dumbledore. Yeah, they're nice, but they're not like their characters. They just... And I had a cat called Crookshanks, but he died.